We have a new game today, and it's called Read My Mind. Are you ready? Mm-hmm. You know how you are so awesome at hearing two different sounds, and then you put them together to make a word?
I don't like that.
Like, and can. See, you're so smart at that. We're going to try it a little bit different today. Today, we're going to practice it the way we usually do it. Then I'm going to try to trick you. Because you know I'm always trying to trick you, but does it ever work?
No.
No. Okay. All right. B-ack.
Back.
So smart. Ug. Rug. Good. Okay. Now, I'm thinking of a word that begins with p. It ends with et. The word is I can't trick you. Okay, I'm thinking of a word and it starts with b. It ends with ed. The word is wow. Oh, not too loud. You might hurt my ears today. Let's see. I'm thinking of a word that starts like it ends with at. The word is hat. Good. Now, what do you think would happen if we switcherooed? Let's switch it. I'm going to give you the end and then the beginning. What do you think about that, Ryan?
Yes.
Is it going to be tricky? Okay. I'm thinking of a word and the end is it.
It.
It begins with p. The word is
pig.
Can you believe that, Miss Pamela? I cannot trick you at all. Okay, let's try another one. I'm thinking of a word and it ends with O's. It begins with N. The word is, oh, what's the beginning sound? Listen again, you're close. It ends with O's and begins with N. N-O's. Nose, where's your nose at? You guys are so smart. You are awesome.